This is why I separate the good from the bad.
Linda Martin spends most of her weekdays doing this, volunteering with the Our Daily Bread Food and Resource Center in Stillwater. She helps sort the fresh from the old food the center purchases at a bargain from local grocery stores. For Linda, it's a labor of love.
That's the way I was raised. Yeah. Forgive myself and help others.
I've been so impressed by your work ethic back here.
Fellow volunteer Jim Stigler works with Linda.
And she says, what I really do is try to do the best with the stuff that's left over from the grocery stores. Basically sorting through, you know, taking out the moldy stuff.
To make sure the people who live below the poverty line and who rely on Our Daily Bread for their daily bread get the best of what the center has to offer. And the need is great.
We anticipated serving about 550 households a month when we opened, and we're routinely serving over 1,000.
Jim was so impressed with Linda's devotion to helping others, he nominated her for Pay It Forward.
We're here inside Our Daily Bread, and we're here with our friend James Boggs from First Fidelity Bank. James has been with us on a lot of these.
Jim, there's so many special things about Our Daily Bread and everything that it does for people in Stillwater and Payne County. And it takes a lot of special people, none better than Linda. So we were touched by your story, and on behalf of everyone at First Fidelity Bank, I'm proud to help you pay it forward.
Thank you very much. Linda will appreciate it.
You guys are ready to go pay it forward?
Let's do it.
Let's go.
We found Linda doing her thing, pushing another cart of groceries into the back to be sorted.
Linda.
Linda.
Don't go anywhere. We need to see you. Well, we have a program called Pay It Forward.
Yeah.
And Jim wrote us and said, what a great job you do for everybody. And he decided that you needed to be nominated for Pay It Forward, and we decided that's correct. And he has something he wants to give you.
100?
But this is about more than the $400 Jim presented to Linda. There's something else at work here, something much more powerful.
Earlier this week, she said that she had a lot of car issues over the weekend, and she had to spend $400 to get her car fixed. And then I heard that this was happening for her, so it's the perfect turn of events for her. And I couldn't be happier that she was chosen.
It almost seems providential that God's guiding a hand here.
I agree.
It's a blessing.
Well,
the grace of God.
We understand that you had a little car issue and that it came out to about $400.
Yes. Oh, my.
Linda Martin, giving and receiving.
You do such a great job.
Thank you.
And what do you get out of it?
Joy. Joy.
Paying it forward from the heart.